it is so much fun to see students excel the way they do.
It's not the machines, it's not the computers, it's the fact that you can take something you can think of, take it to a computer, make it up on the computer, prototype it, and then take it and make it into actual steel and put it into your hands.
And finally having it all come together and hitting start on that machine and seeing it just flow the way you want it to work.
Typical day of learning for our students here at Central Community College. We like to start them out with a little bit of lecture, guide them on the right path.
We actually set the machines up and let them push the buttons, get the machines, the spindles running, moving the XYZ, and get them the true feel of what it takes to actually run one of these machines.
And they teach you from there on what works, what doesn't work, and by the end of the school year, you build them one project together.
I like that we could take the concept from drawing out into the shop and actually physically build it in front of us.
We're really proud of the fact that our instructors have had so much experience out in industry and are able to offer our students the knowledge that we've gained from being simple operators at the controls to being business owners as well.
When I seen the program here at Hastings for the advanced manufacturing, I knew it was going to be the best that they had because the instructors really knew what they were talking about, and they had the most up-to-date technology and machinery.
I've been in the industry for a lot of years, and I started as basically a machine operator, and when I finished up in industry, I was a business owner.
Like I've applied to other schools, and they all had their personification of the pitch-perfect student, you know what I mean? And you had to meet the certain criteria of being ACT high score, you know, this school didn't have that, you know. They accepted you for who you are, and you know, they were willing to take a risk on you, and they took a risk on me and found out, you know, it paid off. I ended up being a very, very good student with this program.
With the knowledge that I've gained at Central Community College, I feel really confident about getting out into the career world and going into a shop and knowing what I'm doing.
Our employers, whether it's drafting or machining, are telling us that our students are well-equipped, well-rounded to handle the challenges they face on the job.
We like to hire employees from Central Community College in Hastings because the things that they teach mirror the processes we do here every day. In the last 3 years, all of our new employees have come from CCC in Hastings, and they're all still here, and they're all doing a tremendous job for us.
My dream job would be fixing or helping with the more complex things, like on the master cam side of it, and being able to help, like, I guess, the engineers figure out, you know, why is my cutter doing this, why is my cutter not doing that, and being more of a problem solver than, you know, actually making the part.
I don't know what it's like in a four-year college, but out of here, out of this program, our students do not have to worry about where they're going to work. It's where do they want to work.
And it doesn't matter if it's in drafting, it doesn't matter if it's in machining, it doesn't matter what it's in. The sky's the limit.
I graduated from this program. I started as a machine operator, and I worked my way up to a business owner. And coming out of our program, using the creativity that we have to offer, you have the same opportunities as students. And it's a very rewarding field.